Hey folks, John Sheets here with Continental Kennels. Today what we've got for you is a video that we took up at St. Clair Flats HRC. It's a finish test. You're going to be seeing Shawn Sinnaeve run his dog Tug. First up, you're going to see the water series. It's with a really tough water blind on it. And then we're going to move over to the land series. Shawn does a great job running Tug on these two series. Picked up a good pass for him. As part of this little video, you're going to be seeing a special appearance by the Leroy Mason. So let's go check it out.
Be able to hit them before you can drop them that close.
So they got to be that close for me to hit them.
Facebook Live or something there? Trying to cut in on Callie's gig? What the hell?
Yeah, we'll YouTube it here for a while.
Oh, jeez.
Looking for women.
That's it. There was one over here that was in the first time in a while I read that.
Take it out, Dave. Heel. Heel. Sam. Heel. Set.
Screwing me with that.
You won't never put your left hand up. Leave it in your pocket.
I did that to mess with you, Eric.
First damn cast.
I'll tell you what, hand. It takes guts to go with a left hander.
Yeah.
Again. Mm-hmm.
heel.
Here we go. There goes one.
Open an arm.
Thank you.
Heel.
Put it on itself.
Yeah, put it over the wall.
Heel.
A little bit deceiving. I thought he was at the lane.
Yeah,
he wasn't.